Since the beginning of aviation, the United States has been at the forefront of fighter jet development, constantly pushing the boundaries of technology and performance. Over the years, the US has produced several generations of fighter jets, each representing a significant advancement in combat capability and effectiveness. In this article, we will explore the evolution of US fighter jets from the first to the sixth generation, highlighting the key features and innovations of each generation. The first generation of US fighter jets appeared in the early days of jet aviation. This jet, like the North American F-86 Sabre and Lockheed F-80 Shooting Star, was introduced in the late 1940s and early 1950s. They featured straight wings and relied on subsonic speed, primarily engaging in air-to-air combat. These jets played an important role during the Korean War and paved the way for future advances in aviation technology. The US second generation fighter jet introduces significant improvements in performance and capabilities. These jets, including the McDonnell Douglas F-4 Phantom Delay and Convair F-106 Delta Dart, were developed during the 1960s and 1970s. They incorporate more advanced radar systems, guided missiles, and supersonic capabilities. Additionally, the second generation fighter jet is designed to perform air-to-air and air-to-ground missions, greatly expanding its operational versatility. The third generation of US fighter jets, developed in the 1970s and 1980s, marked a major leap in technology. Notable examples of third generation jets include the General Dynamics F-16 Fighting Falcon and the McDonnell Douglas F-15 Eagle. The aircraft has an advanced avionics system, fly-by-wire technology, and an improved weapons system. Additionally, they incorporate enhanced maneuverability and have the ability to engage multiple targets simultaneously. The fourth generation of US fighter jets represents a paradigm shift in combat aviation. Introduced in the 1980s and 1990s, these jets, like the Lockheed Martin F-22 Raptor and Boeing F/A-18 Super Hornet, featured stealth capabilities, better sensor integration, and network-centric warfare capabilities. The fourth generation aircraft introduced advanced electronic warfare systems and precision-guided munitions, allowing them to dominate the modern battlefield. The fifth generation of US fighter jets takes stealth and sensor integration to new heights. The iconic Lockheed Martin F-35 Lightning Glow, which entered service in the early 2000s, exemplifies this generation. The jet features advanced stealth technology, sensor fusion, and advanced data links, enabling unparalleled situational awareness and interoperability. In addition, fifth generation aircraft have advanced electronic warfare capabilities and increased range and payload capacity. The sixth generation of the US fighter jet is currently under development, which aims to address the challenges that arise in aerial warfare. While specific details are still being kept under wraps, it is expected that the sixth generation jet will incorporate greater stealth capabilities, advanced artificial intelligence, hypersonic speed, and enhanced network connectivity. The aircraft is projected to revolutionize aerial combat, enabling pilots to make quicker decisions and deal with threats at greater distances. Let's wait when this sixth generation will be announced to the world public. For sure, we are still wondering what year. We must be ready to wait for it to become more sophisticated and special.